Hi everyone, thank you for your time. Today for you I have a video on how to have perfect ombre nails every time. First thing you want to do, no matter what colors you have chosen for your ombre, you want to paint your nails white. You want to have them fully white and you want to have them completely dry before you move to the next step. Second thing is you need these cosmetic sponges. You can get them anywhere. I will link below where I got mine, but it doesn't really matter because you can find these anywhere. Now you want to pick three colors or more depending on your liking. I have chosen the three colors and that's what I do maybe two colors, but most likely I would do three. So I picked this pink combination, which I really love. It's beautiful to me and it's perfect because here summer is coming to an end, so I want to have this on my nails just to represent. And if you want something neutral, obviously you pick different colors. I will link in the description box my like French ombre nails so you can see them. People are really liking that video and actually some of you requested for me to do this video on that one, if that makes any sense, in comments. So that's why I'm doing this video for you. And now that everything is applied, you wanna press it on your nails, like dab it on your nails like I'm showing you in the video. And then this is like the first coat. Now I take my time to do everything, every single nail of mine. And if you have to, you go back and you reapply the colors on your sponge. I have seen that some people use new sponge every time. I don't do that. I just use the same sponge that I have used before. It just works for me. The one sponge that I use for all of my nails. Then I go back and I apply second coat. And after that's done, right away, I don't wait for it to dry, right away I apply the top coat because this melts everything together and it looks beautiful. As you can see on the video, I just love it when you apply top coat, it just looks like some magic happens. But I don't wait for the second coat to dry, I just apply top coat straight away. It doesn't smudge, it just melts everything together and it looks flawless in my opinion. And after that's done, you just clean around your nails and there you go. You have perfect ombre nails every single time you do them. That's what I do and that's how they turn out. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think in comments below. I love reading your feedback and please give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new and I will talk with you in my next video. Bye! Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.